Welcome back, this is Random Gamer. Let's continue with our Satisfactory tutorial series. This tutorial is about converting two conveyors into six conveyors. Let's start by building the splitters first. We need four of them in total. We also need two mergers for this setup. I have already put down a storage container to test the load balance and some conveyor poles to simulate the outputs. Make sure to check the input and outputs are facing the right way. The orange arrows indicate the inputs and green arrows are obviously the outputs. The same principle applies to mergers. The last step is to connect everything with the conveyor belts. Now we have a working setup where two conveyors convert into six conveyors so all of the outputs can receive an equal amount of resources. Thank you for watching, leave a like, a comment, maybe even consider subscribing. Make sure to click on the bell so you can get a notification when the next episode comes out. I'm uploading daily so keep up with the episodes. See you on the next one.